Alright, welcome back to my first playthrough of Raft. This is episode 28. Last time we finished the Saga Ton, or whatever the hell you want to call it, the big boat, and got the steering wheel and the engine stuff. Pretty sweet. We're definitely going to put the engines right next to where the sail is, because that's cool. It's going to be awesome. And as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And let's get started now. Where's this damn guy at? Can I fit three? Oh yeah, I should probably get something to drink. Fill up everything. Two vine goo and a bolt. I need to put the BioFuel. Oh yeah, it's a rudder. I was like, what the hell is that? Yeah, go to hell. So I'll get circuit board and planks. One fucking plank. It's like we need to get on the road again, but I don't know where to go. /11:07. That's where we're going. Fuck up. Thank you. I don't have any wood. Like, doesn't want me to go that way. God, I could go there and just fill up with those damn things. Here, you son of a bitch. I just want to swim around and get all this other stuff. Oh damn it, can't be too much more. Got him. Boom. Go to hell, you dumb fuck. Here, fucking shit up. One second. don't want to do that because I only have one. You missed. Because you're a bitch. Everything out of it, that's weird. 1, 2, 3. Love to go to that island before I get to Balboa or whatever the hell it is. pick up the damn thing. Definitely stop right here. Alright, what do we got around here? Let's see how much health I get from, or hunger I get from eating one of those steaks. Too crazy. You son of a bitch. Holy shit, this area is huge. It'd be cool if I got like 10 bottles, like 10 oxygen bottles, I could just stay underwater forever. Yeah, fuck you. Rope and getting fucking planks. Super cool. Right over here. There's so much shit over here. Three planks, that's it. So I got my damn axe. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, it's probably just. I don't have any water. Now I have to go back. I'm such an idiot. I need a pizza. Sounds pretty good. Shit. Damn you, Scuba Steve. I just wanna go to the island and start chopping shit down and get some palm seeds. For fuck's sake. Palm seed, come on, baby. Son of a bitch. Palm seed, holy shit. I got one. I just need like three more. Well, shit, I think that's it. I knew I saw that. Damn pineapple. And right over here. $30 million fucking mango seeds, but no pine seeds. Just pick up the stones just to be sure I got everything, and then what the shit, I'm full. What the hell is this all about? straight to the island, wait for him to leave, and then... Son of a bitch. From this side, see what we got going on. What's crack-a-lacking? Throw me your spear! I'm not using the stones like I said before. I'm getting them anyways. Getting everything. Yeah. I love this game. Fading fast. Probably gonna get like 60 fucking stones out of this. Probably knock all those out in one shot. I guess you could say this would be the in-between between the yacht and Balboa. Thank you. too close to the damn thing. I knew he was going to get me. Fucker. I throw rocks at him. Yeah. Yeah. Disappears into the ground. That's not weird. Scrap. I don't give a shit about the seaweed. There's nothing over here, then I can just make my way back to the raft and call it a day. Why is this grass down here? Nothing's even over here. Yeah, that's definitely what I'm about to do. Shit, fuck him. Kiss my ass. plank rope, ingot, and bolt. Piece of shit. Back up so I can kill you right by where I need you to go. There we go. Double hits. Three and a half. Oh shit, I'm gonna fucking die. Stick around. One second. Okay, I don't get pipes until Balboa Island. Roger that. I was wondering. Got him, coach. Alright, fuck that guy. Now we're gonna go back down here. Pick some shit up. Picking up all that shit. There's so much stuff. Son of a bitch. Button. Hang on. Oh yeah, I did do that one. So we're gonna save it, and when we get back, we'll finish mining this and make our way to Balboa Island. Finally, those of you watching on the stream, don't go anywhere. I will be right back. All right, I want to thank you for watching this episode. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. I'm on Twitch every day at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. and I upload to YouTube every day at 9 a.m. Central U.S. And thank you everybody for stopping by the stream. Thank you for the views, the follows, and everything else. I'll see you guys next time. Deuces.